of times, but it ain't been causing any damage, so just be careful. Yeah, he tried T-boning me in the collision area, but I was right. I was still half of my truck was in it, so it didn't count against my collision.
That's good.
Is he bothering you?
No.
Maybe it's my paint job offends him.
It might, if a paint job's gonna offend somebody, it's definitely gonna be mine. I got like redneck truck paint right now. This is like something we'd see in a farming simulator.
And that dude's got terrible internet. The
Why?
dude in that bobtail, he's a different guy. Coming behind me flashing his lights, I just hit the brakes and let him pass me up. Are you on the road behind me?
Yep. Oh, I know.
Okay, there you are. I see you.
Slow down. Won't be hard, this trailer's heavier than shit. Oh god, you're desyncing.
That's pretty cool. Man.
What's that?
This is pretty cool. They took a V-twin engine and made a table out of it. A glass top on top.
Oh, yeah.
People do that all the time.
Pretty good.
I kind of want to find a Corvette engine and do that.
I got an idiot stalled out up here.
It's new. Probably rolled it. He lost control.
That'd be my guess.
Pull him over.
I slowed way down, so.
I see.
You're highballing, don't come up on me.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
I lose you because this load's like 30 something tons, I think.
Sharp turn.
Sharp turn, sharp jump, turn. Maybe. Dirt rally.
Dirt rally.
Well, how I lucked out of that without any damage is beyond me. I mean,
I don't know, but this load might have to be cut into two videos.
I'll just throw it up as one.
It's gonna be like an hour long video.
Probably. I guess I could split it up. Just makes for a pain in the ass. How you doing on fuel?
Fine.
Okay.
Oh God. All I'll say is,
Right.
if we have to stop fast, you better warn me.
Oh yeah.
Because it's going to take a hell of a lot to stop this thing. Holy shit, I better slow down.
Got
off the gas.
Series S curves.
I'm just going to NASCAR it.
What curves are you talking about? Oh, Swedish curves.
Well, there's a lot of them.
That's sexist.
That's not
sexist. My God.
What do you think of Texas curves, huh?
I don't know. They always say everything bigger in Texas. I don't know. That's a place where you don't want things to get so big. In fact, if I was women in Texas, I'd take offense to that statement.
Are they talking about women?
I'd be like, oh no, you didn't. You may have a 10-gallon hat and a 10-gallon eagle, but I ain't got no 10-gallon ass.
Jesus.
And anyone from Texas that hates that, I'm not sorry.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Don't tell me you rolled it.
No. I just got rammed by Amjada. I think that's how you say his name.
Amjadadadada?
Yeah.
Doing foreign...
I only got 6% damage on my trailer.
Doing foreign ramming now?
And he full-on rammed me right in the butt, where I flipped on my side and skidded down the road.
Wow. I got a sharp turn up here.
Jesus. I'll have to catch up with you. How'd I only get 6% damage on the trailer? F5.
I wonder why the hell he did that.
Because he's a troll.
We are troll magnets.
Yeah, we're Americans. Although 9 out of 10 times we would have got out of our truck and beat the shit out of them.
Yeah.
That guy's a fucking danger.
I cannot see what is so entertaining about that, getting online and playing a game and ruining everybody else's.
I can't see why you don't see why people do that. They do it in racing games all the time.
Well, I know. Well, it's just, to me, it's I don't see it as being any fun. I mean,
now, if it's a couple of buddies, hell yeah, I'll goof around with them on that. But I'm not going to go ram the shit out of some random person.
I really gotta pay my loan off.
God, my driving ain't that realistic.
Neither is mine this video. I'm just
cruising,
enjoying the drive actually. Cutting corners, I'm not using my signals, but hey.
Well, me, I've been trained. I use my signals. Oh god, that's like almost flip.
I just passed Osfart.
I don't see you. I've lost you.
You want me to slow down?
You might want to. Oh, I found how to report players.
How?
Hit tab.
Oh, that'd have been great.
That would have been nice to know the last fucking two times we've played this.
Would have been nice to know 20 minutes ago when I was getting screwed with.
Snow is so unlegitimate in this game. I hope the northern states have snow.
Oh, I know it.
Like 18 wheels did.
18 wheels was awesome the way they did that. I mean, you go up in the northern country where it's snowy and it actually gets slick, you know?
Yeah. I'm on your ass.
Alright, I'm speeding back up. I'm only doing 70 kilometers.
I'm having a hard time slowing down at 90.
I'm back up to 90 now.
What the fuck was that? Name this thing terrible driving.
Oops.
I wish they'd have it where if somebody came up on you fast, your vehicle would go invisible.
Yeah, especially in multiplayer. I mean, to me that would make sense. I mean,
or make it so that person has to pay. Although,
yeah.
You can just hack money in.
I think some of these trolls, though, that do that kind of crap ain't smart enough to be able to do that.
Well, most of them are probably 12. Oh, you're slowing down. I'm slowing down.
Whoa, wrong lane.
I'm waiting for this turkey crap to come up behind me again. That still makes me laugh. All the US server is in French or something, and then the Europe server has English and...
I know it. little realism there, just cutting in the middle of the road while I'm taking that turn. At least kick my cruise up to 100.
Oh, you got cruise control on?
Yeah.
I'm just flooring it. This map is looks really nice though.
I'm anxious to see it without the snow.
I'm anxious to see if they make it so deer run out in the middle of the road in an American truck.
Oh, no doubt.
Didn't they do that in 18 wheels?
Yeah. But I don't think you could hit the deer.
Well, you need to be able to hit the deer. Goes for that realism.
That immersion that I talk about so much.
Yep. Remember in 18 wheels where the cops used to chase you?
Yeah.
That used to be fun. I got bored of trucking, I'd start a new game. Come in, upgrade the motor and the transmission on the truck and just piss them off. Drive right through the border. Jump maybe.
I was glad when I finally got... That game was so easy to make a lot of money in. I mean, and when I finally got enough money, I could buy a truck to tow worth of crap. Then I just floored it.
Yeah.
The bad thing is, then when you pulled over to sleep, you'd wake up with a cop in front of you and a big fine to pay.
This game's the worst with its sleep.
Oh, I know it. Yeah, it's not even close to the realistic part of it. I mean, you don't get any realism out of that.
Although I was watching something, all truck drivers are going to have to make electric logbooks. Now.
Yeah.
Which my thought on that is, couldn't that be altered as easy as a regular logbook?
Yeah, it's like anything else, where there's a will, there's a way, unless it's satellite uploads each time they make an entry. You know what
Even
I mean?
Then, it's easy to fudge an entry.
The bad thing about it is it's going to put a lot of these older truck drivers that just don't care to learn, that are riding the fence whether or not they want to quit, it's going to put them out, if you know what I mean.
Yep. And the funny part is that's one of the jobs that needs the most employees right now.
Yeah.
Everybody's looking for them. Although, funniest thing is when you see a student driver semi broken down in the middle of the road.
Yeah.
Driving home from the mower place yesterday, or 2 days ago, I saw that. I was dying in laughter.
Well, last year, about this time, I was coming home from work. I was doing a job down in Norfolk, and drove in front of the college, come up behind a student driver semi. He pulls up on a hill to a stop sign, four-way stop sign, and I nosed up on him. I left myself about 10 feet, and sure as shit, he went to take off from the stop sign, rolled down the hill.
Hit your truck?
I was 10 feet behind him. I still had to put it in reverse. I just laid on my horn and started backing up. Luckily enough, the people in front of me seen the same thing I did, so they was prepared. Right turn up here.
Okay. Yeah, mine's taking me the same way. I hate these. I'd help if I turn my turn signal off, showing that I'm turning the opposite way.
Help if I shifted gears.
Yeah, it sounds like you're redlining the shit out of your truck.
Yeah.
Get you a student driver semi.
Yeah, I need one of those little plat cards on the back of mine.
Funny thing is, now that I've driven in real life, I've learned it's a hell of a lot easier to drive in real life than it is in game.
Oh, I know it.
Although the worst part is when you get done playing a racing game and then you go to drive somewhere.
Yeah.
I'm always horrible with that. No, I'm in a Grand Caravan, can't do that.
Wait till you're driving 9,000 pounds of equipment down the road.
Heck, just pulling a single axle trailer's weird though.
Yeah.
I pull my trailer for my mowers. First of all, I'm pulling it with a van. Second of all, the van's giving up on it.